Hey, welcome back, guys. This is King Gunner with the Video Game Kingdom, and it's been a while. It's been a while since we did the NBA for my player. And we are back, and as you know, we're the sixth man right now. Of course, you know, I personally would like to move up. The GM did not give me what I want, so I'm not necessarily a happy camper here with this team. I'm not really a happy camper, I don't think. I think it is possibly we look into trades here, but I don't know. I mean, I'm really thinking about looking into possible requesting a trades. But right now, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and play our next game. Make sure I'm not hitting the key game. All right, we're going to play our next game, which looks to be against my Bulls. My favorite team, so I get to go to Chicago for the first time. Not bad off the bench. Look at them numbers. 7 points, 3 rebounds. That's right. Not very many passes I'm making. My field goal percentage is a little low for my liking. Free throw percentage is the worst in the NBA, probably. Which really sucks. The Bulls, but Shannon Brown. Where's D. Rose? D. Rose is hurt, obviously, in the game, or they traded him or something.
We're here in the Windy City of Chicago, Illinois. A view there of its iconic.
What the hell's making this
Michael
shit?
Jordan and Bron. Welcome basketball fans to a very special
that was weird.
Veterans Day edition.
Alright. So the Bulls are 3-2. We're not too bad. We're 4-3. We're over 500. Not too happy with the fact that the GM doesn't want to help me move past I understand Bennett was number one pick, but he's not better than me, and that's just flat out the way it goes. But if we lose this, we drop to 500. If we can beat them, we'll beat a really solid team. And this could be a very good start for us here. I mean, this could be the start of something special. If we can beat the Bulls, maybe we are for it. So we'll see here. Big game coming up.
Either in transition or in offensive rebound.
There's Yao and Noah jumping. I should be in the starting lineup, but they just don't like to do what they should do. All right, it looks like I'm coming in against Joakim Noah. Let's go.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Come on, man. I was wide open, waiter. Shit.
Said that the key to the game will be how well they defend Kyrie
Irving. So let me guess.
He's shown himself to be one of the premier point guards in the game already. Whether it's passing, shooting, or penetrating, we need
yes.
Our guys in the backcourt to really get up into him.
Oh, man, that was bullshit. You could have waited on me. I was coming. You see, man, this is the shit I'll be talking about. That's why I went out of here. Fucking asshole.
Boozer with a screen for Augustine.
Bullshit.
And
of course, we're down. I was open several times in that possession that we just had. And of course, they don't pass me the fucking ball. They just don't pass me the ball.
Just failed to take the next step in terms of competing in the Eastern Conference.
Cavs did have a hard time against other Eastern teams. Had a hard time against any team, really. But
fuck the Cavaliers worse. They don't ever want to hook me up. Give me any kind of playing time. And I'm a six man my ass.
Pretty weak, so
I'm not even looking to pass me the ball when I be posting people up and shit. And I'll be getting wide open sometimes too. So you know, because people like Waiters and Irving wanna take the goddamn ball. And just ball.
Passes to Irving.
Oh, nice shot though. There we go. I'm sure he does got 8 fucking points.
Pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good like that open.
Cocksucker. I'm not very fond of Rudy. Oh, Bulls are over me. But he misses it. Nice rebound by Alonzo G. G bringing it down. Of course, they're not looking for me. What did they do? Call a foul on me? No, Hines. Called for a foul. Irving, of course, he had the gun. That forget the big man that was running the fucking lane. Forget me, you know.
Ambidextrous, they say, with the ball in his hand.
All right, come on. Let's get this shit going.
Such great pace and
energy offensively. Keeps the ball.
It was like my only chance is to rebound and put shit back in.
I think his assist numbers will only climb as the offensive players around.
These cocksuckers don't pass me the ball for shit.
He was saying he was amphibious. I didn't understand that.
What would I get? They probably heard about me going to the GM talking shit.
Here's Muhammad, defended by Zeller. And Muhammad kicks to Brown.
Muhammad's touched the ball more for the Bulls than I have for the Cavs today.
And it's good.
Oh, bullshit. Make three of my first four shots. I bet I don't get four shots the whole game. Talking about Shannon Brown, my ass. Get out of my way.
Picked up by Brown.
Trying to help you out, Dick.
Here we go. Gibson with
of course.
The and here comes Brown. Leading the fast.
Of course.
And a chance now to catch up on some numbers with the hustle stats for Chicago.
It was not a bad call for a pass.
Defensively, applying pressure and stealing the ball repeatedly.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnover.
Irving from long
son of a bitch.
No good. Now
of course.
The other way.
No points, no rebounds. Shitty first quarter.
And predictably,
they don't care.
On top in the season series last year. We'll see if it's any different this time around.
I'm just going to start taking my own shit somehow.
Augustine against Irving.
Did I get a block? I did get a block. That's right.
Outside
come to my house.
Down low, the profit.
Hell yeah, I got the ball. About time. And one. That's what happens when you get a big man the ball.
And as Steve brought up the outcome of the
that's what happens when you give me the ball. I take it to the rack. Nazi couldn't stop me. Come on, man. Get the free throw. Oh, man. God damn, I suck at free throws.
Well, I tell you what, you consider all the injuries the Bulls had last year, and you look at the 34-18 mark against the Eastern Conference, and it's absolutely remarkable considering what they had to go through personnel.
Shannon Brown.
Brown. Good.
That was ugly as shit, but he hit it.
Somebody they lean on for points, but when
he hit that shit.
That's a bonus. A
whole bunch of bullshit.
To the middle. The Prophet passes to Verja. Jack. Pass to the Prophet. Shot clock at six. And Jack kicks to Carlson.
He needs to start to pass the ball to me. But I can pass the ball too, and that's the problem. Maybe I should be done in this shit. Good block. Good shit.
You know, you looked at the roster last year, you kind of scratch your head. You go, how is this team going to get to the second round?
Oh, man.
Without Derrick Rose. But they did it with a group of role players.
Bullshit. This is a stupid fucking shot. Now they're going to take me out. When I come back in, it's second quarter. I got Taj Gibson in my face. Come on, Waiters. Do something special.
Waiters with the ball. The pass to the Prophet. Poked away. Waiters no luck.
Oh, man. I guess that was my fault.
Two points for him.
I'll take some of the blame.
What it had to do to bother him.
So on the floor for Cleveland. Irving and Waiters, the guards. C.J. Miles
come
is out there with the Prophet.
Try to pass this ball to Nazi here so I can get the stick.
Snell.
All right, come on.
And again,
no rebound for me no still.
So for Cleveland, their last game, a win against
rebound's my fault, though.
And I thought the key was their ability to stretch the defense. They got hot from behind that three-point line.
I'm not even going to blame the rebounds for anybody.
Yeah, that's right. It opened up things for them in a huge way. The defense
missed that shit,
to get comfortable.
The Bulls leading by four.
All right, Dane, you need to take dog.
He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Be careful. Do not fuck up. Do not hurry. And hurt.
Can't hit from in close. The Cavaliers
right.
Trail by four. Clark, they've been struggling.
I guess I forgot. I was scoring.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Oh, man, look at that dumbass move by Kyrie Irving. Come on, man.
Now defended by Gibson.
Oh, this is me with the ball now. Two Kyries at an assist.
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Are you look at Irving and how much success he's had early in his NBA career. The only thing standing between him
should
and
lose his points.
Right,
and they're taking me out. That's halftime.
He would love to put together an injury-free season.
And the Bulls are only up one at half.
Making a change here.
Not too bad.
Close game as we wrap up the second quarter. Bulls out front. They're up by one. Folks, stay tuned.
Go slow taking that dog out.
For all the highlights from our first half.
And now, all right, it's halftime. Halftime report. See how things have been. Ah, man, Shannon Brown's kicking our ass. Kyrie 5 for 11. He has 17 points.
Giving it everything they got. Defensively, very
look at
disruptive.
That. Shannon Brown fucking us up.
Nice steal so far.
Ah, man, this is just not good. Look at this bullshit. Jared Jack, my ass. What are you dribbling so much for, you dumbass? Look at that bullshit.
On the other hand, Cleveland also been giving it their best. A strong
Kyrie.
The season, they've wasted no time in getting off on
look
the
at that block. Just King Gunner with the block. Look at that move by Gunner. And
like
one.
Miss from long range. That'll be it
yes.
For the halftime report. The second half is coming right up. Hope to see you next
I don't know what I'm bragging for.
Halftime report.
It's not like I've really done shit. At all. All right, here comes the start of the third quarter. All right, here we go. We're down one with 8 minutes left. It's like I'm playing Noah.
Last game for the Bulls, they picked up the W against the Utah Jazz.
And it was so important for their bench to come in and play well in that game. I thought that was critical.
Come on, Bennett. Get out of my fucking way.
Up and down the roster and... And that's what you need. Everybody who stepped on the floor contributed.
Look at that. There we go. I got in there.
Butler and Boozer. Heinrich is out there with Brown. And it's Noah in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the five out there for the Bulls.
I got in there.
Screen on Irving.
Not too bad. Let's see what the Bulls go. Let me double check. Make sure I got my dog. Come on.
You got the dog out there?
Yeah. All right, he's got the dog outside safe. Had to double check. Am I going to get a rebound? No, of course not. I ain't going to get shit. But I do got 4 points in this game. And a block. I need to step up my rebounds. That's a definite. That's what I need to do. Step up in this game. Rebound.
He's not going anywhere. Building through the draft as the Cavs are means you're trying to collect as much.
There we go. I got my first rebound of the game.
Evidence of that is the fact
passing
the
bet.
Cavs had four representatives in the Rising Stars Challenge last year.
All right, come on. Bring it in. I was open.
Some nice passing by Cleveland here.
All right, man. Here.
Pocket six.
Here, you want to pick so you can take the shot? Of course.
Puts the lead pass in front of him.
Look at that. At the butt. Ah, oh, man. Come on, Gunner, you gotta hit that shit.
In last season's contest, Irving, Thompson, Zeller, Waiters.
Look at that steal, though. Nice steal.
That many of your
look at that pass. Oh, Bennett. Oh, man, that was some bullshit. Shannon Brown hit the bucket. I swear, man, I just got jacked there. But good defense. I know it was good defense. I did get robbed of an assist, though.
Irving passes to the puck.
Oh, Noah got me. That's what I get for trying to be tough with Joakim Noah. And they're taking me out for that shit. All right, we're coming back in, though. We got the lead. 3 minutes in the quarter. And I got Taj Gibson on me. This may be a little easier. Come on. Let's go.
Here's the profit. Goes up off the inbound.
Score the bat, but what the fuck?
Interior defense there. Good rotation.
What the hell?
No doubt about it, Steve. He's a real
what prevented me from scoring
there?
Come on, man.
Brown dishes to Boozer.
All right. Fuck Boozer.
Corner, Augustine.
Augustine. Drills it.
Perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the defense.
All right, man, this is a problem. I'm posting up. Let's go.
Outside Irving. Six to shoot.
Shoot it. good shot. Nice shot. That was nice. Make my next two shots. Cool. That was a nice shot. We now have the lead back. That was beautiful.
And Augustine kicks to Brown.
It's definitely another one of my games that isn't one of my best.
He dishes it to Augustine. Shot clock.
Come in to hit Taj.
Feeds it to Butler. From deep. And it's Brown.
Good rebound, Irving. Even though he snatched the shit up over me. But I still ain't got no damn rebound.
Dellavedova, headed by Augustine, kicks it to Irving.
Come on, Irving. Bergeau. And I still didn't get the rebound. That should have been my rebound all day. Oh no. Boozer's got it. But my D is solid.
Augustine off the pick from Boozer. Boozer with a
Ah, he hits another one. Augustine drills another big three. And the Bulls are up two.
Screens and picks just to get you some open looks like that one.
And Karasov gets to Irving.
All three. I don't know who that was by. But it was Brat the Brick. And, oh, man.
Augustine with it. He's picked up by Irving.
This could be ugly.
On the wing, Brown.
All right. Do not let Augustine have no fucking more. Oh, no. Oh, no. And I couldn't rebound that? For real? Augustine. And he misses. He's going to the line. Man, Augustine's killing me right now. And then my dumb ass, just my dumb assery is killing me. Just dumb ass moves, shooting 33%. This is, it's been a while. I mean, I'm rusty right now. I ain't played in a while, but fuck. This game is. Oh, man, they're taking me out. With 9 minutes left, oh, man, they're drilling us right now. I went out. During the time I was out, we just...
Irving and Waiters, the guards.
The end of that third and beginning of this fourth, they've just been killing us. There's no way around it.
Five to shoot.
All right, bad. Look at that.
Now look at the Cavaliers up.
Good shit. Good defense.
They got the Timberwolves ahead of them next.
Yeah, we got a pretty easy-looking schedule to me.
Their brief two-game road trip.
But it looks like we're going to be at 500 ball club after this game, which I'm not too happy about. I'm not a big part of this offense. Nobody gives a shit about me. This just isn't working out. This Cleveland thing just isn't working out.
For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Irving kicks to Bennett. Passes it to the prop.
Oh, I missed again.
Just an enormous advantage for them on the boards.
That has been a horrible game. I don't have a. Do I have any rebound? I have one rebound. 4 points and a rebound. And a block and a steal. Okay, two rebounds. Sweet.
The Cavaliers trail by nine. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number.
Damn, Irving, why couldn't you give me an assist?
Right.
Ah, fuck.
A rough shooting night for him, but,
of course not. Well, Kirk Heinrich's got five rebounds.
He's picked up by
I have
Irving,
two.
Takes the 13-footer.
Oh, Boozer. Alright, so this is just getting ugly. Score or assist on six straight points, yeah. Right. Let's just play. Let's just try to win a game.
Irving dishes to Bennett. The feed to Waiters. Tries to snap the cold streak.
Good shit. Good three.
I'm sure that's a load off his mind after not hitting a single three-pointer in the first half.
It was a three. Good shit, Deion Waiters. He's only got 7 points out there in the game.
Alright.
Come on. Let's get this party going. At least jump up with it so I can block you. Fuck. How are you going to let him do that to
you?
Shannon Brown and Augustine has been killing us. Yeah, right. Waiters and Kyrie Irving's the future, huh? It's not me, huh? Are you with?
Feeds it to G. Here's the three.
Yeah, three.
Chicago grabs right. The miss.
Wish they just take me out. Let's just get them.
Next game for them, they'll take on the Raptors in Toronto.
I don't want to be in Cleveland.
One game played a win for
at all.
For them. Heinrich hits to Bryant.
Not happy in Cleveland whatsoever.
Dishes up to Boozer. Noah in the post. That's good.
Yeah, man. That was my man.
Well, they really
horrible rebounding by myself.
Major
I just
hey,
suck.
Steve, you know, rebounding always one of the key barometers in determining the victor. Anderson Berezov's checked in for Cleveland. Let's catch up with Doris from the sidelines.
Yes, Kevin. Mike Brown was just going over the plan with his team. He was not at all.
And I scored. I did get a bucket, though. That's 6 points, two rebounds off the bench.
We simply can't win.
Not too
play.
Bad. It's not my best.
Let's see how they respond, Kevin.
It's not my worst. Could use double digits, at least.
Heinrich passes to Butler. Boozer.
Let's get another block.
Cannot hit.
No, nope. Good defense, though. Hell yeah.
Poor shooting from him this
quarter. Well, what are you slowing it down for? Let's just go.
Near where he'd like it to
what the hell was that? Oh, he hit it, though.
14
okay,
points
not too bad. We're only down
you know,
seven.
Down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the
all right, they called timeout. They sure were getting in that ass. Come on.
Verizhau against Noah.
I ain't worried about Boozer out there. Take your shot, Boozer.
Boozer inside.
Oh, yes. Good defense. Get up, Verizhau. You're laying on your face. Now, come on. Let's go.
Pass to Waiters.
Let's go, Waiters. Come on, bring it in.
Some nice passing by.
Oh, man. So I guess I'm just not right here wide open, huh?
Outside Irving, just five to shoot.
Come on. Yes. Was that Kyrie? Sweet. I think we're only down five. We may get this win.
He's perfectly willing to be the
that was a nice shot, Kyrie. Nice shot.
Big situations, you can't
come on in here to boost.
And something else he does is
yes.
No.
Oh, man. Come on, man. D up, me. What the fuck was that?
Six baskets
inside. How you let Boozer just rape you like that? Oh man, why would you take that horrible looking shot? Oh no, at least you hit it though.
This is someone that can really hurt you from long
we're only down 4 points. Can't believe it.
The first half, and he's doing it now.
Alright, I gotta play better defense on Boozer when they go back to him. Which I know they're going to.
Back to Heinrich. Pass to Brown.
Yeah, yeah. Shannon Brown.
Boozer trying to get over. Oh. And Shannon Brown, the bucket on the assist by Heinrich.
Oh, that was a dagger. Shannon, Shannon Brown's been killing it. All game.
Irving passes to the
Buck. Ooh, I got past him. Ooh, and I scored.
And it feels
beautiful.
Like the energy
8 points, two rebounds.
Both teams now feeding off
not
each
bad.
Intensity. I don't know what was said in the locker room at
clutch.
Halftime, Steve, but
clutch. We're only down five.
Well.
Come on.
Heinrich
come on.
From Noah. Heinrich gets to Brown.
What we got? Oh! Huge shot by Brown. He's got 19 in the game, and that murdered me right there. Oh, fuck.
Outside Irving.
All right, let's get on here and kill Boozer. Oh no, oh no! I went to for the pass for the shot. Oh man, I just fucked this up. That's what I get for trying to pass. I should have just went up.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ball game. And they're also really getting out in transition.
Oh, nice shot.
In the fast break tonight.
All right, so we're only down six. But, oh, man, I killed this. I really hurt this, man.
In fact, three of the last five makes.
Who we got over here?
He dishes it to Brown.
Don't let him hit nothing crazy. Shannon Brown's been hitting shit crazy, so do not let him shoot that ball.
Outside Boozer.
Oh.
Kicks to Heinrich.
It would have been greater. Oh, good shit. Good shit, Deion Waiters. Take it all the way. What was that? Oh, yeah, it was a shot. Who the fuck hit that? Irving. Irving Kyrie's got 24. He is having a big game. He is a star. I'll give him credit. He's just a fucking ball.
Brown outside.
He needs to try to get more assists in his life.
Back to Heinrich.
All right, what are you guys going to do? You going in hand to a Boozer? Oh, I got him. Look at that block. Clutch block by Gunner. Nice. Come on, Kyrie. What are you going to do? Kyrie scores. Beautiful. And we're only down two. What a clutch block. What a clutch block. And my grade's only a C plus. Fuck them. Oh, a clutch steal. Clutch defense altogether. And a pass. And oh, he fucked up my assist. Killing him right now. I'm getting big on him at the end. Beautiful defense. I got two blocks, two steals. That should have been an assist. Yes. We're about to tie him up, baby. Come on. Tie him up. Not bad. This is beautiful. Yes. Can they call a timeout if we have tied the game? Yes. I'm clutch in this defense right now. I just need to stay that way because I've been making some mistakes too. Uh-oh, Boozer. Get up here on Boozer. Don't let him... Oh, no. Good shit, Vergeau. I got his face.
Lucky break for the defense that he missed it. And Raiders gets to Irving. It is now to G.
All right, come on, G. Come on. He got it to me. Oh, and I missed. I missed. I was right at the fucking basket. With a minute 30 left. Good defense, though. Oh, man. All right, let's slow it down.
Oh. He kicks it to Irving. Shot clock at six.
Come on, Irving. Oh, not kick ball on us, right? No. Oh, sweet. All right. Oh, man, this is getting good. Look at that. I got open. I scored, and I take three games for me. Look at that shit. 10 points. I'm in double digits. And I just hit the go-ahead bucket. Oh, man, now if I can just play defense on Boozer. I know they're going into him. No D Rose. They're going into Boozer. No question. Yep. Here we go. Oh, he scores on me. I try to play D on him, though. Let's go. Speed it up. Oh, no. Turnover. Oh, and I fouled Boozer. Oh, no. I had to, though. All right, 40 seconds left. I called for the pass, and they kick ball. Please say it ain't on us. Yeah, it's on Kyrie. It's their ball. Tie ball game, 33 seconds left. There he goes. Oh, and DJ Augustine again. Oh, that was just murder. All right, I'm going to set a pick. Come on, Kyrie.
They set the screen.
Oh, another bad pass. Come on, Kyrie. Learn the fucking pass. This is bullshit. Oh, good shit. Oh, huge miss. Huge miss. By who was that? Augustine? Did Augustine miss a clutch free throw? No, Shannon Brown. Oh, but he made the second. It's a 3-point ball game. Are they going to take me out? Nope. Come on, Kyrie. What are you doing? Oh, we miss it. But he gets it back. Vergeau goes up. And we, for some reason... And we, for some reason, put for the shot. The two. But it don't matter. They scored. All right. Let's hope they miss one. Come on, Shannon Brown. Just miss one more like you did before. 10 seconds to go. Oh, and Shannon hits the first one. They're up two. If he hits this, it'll be a three-point game. This game's definitely getting good. Oh, and he hits it. All right, three-point game, 10 seconds left. Can we do it? Big game with the against the Bulls. All right, Kyrie. Oh, Waiters. Oh, he misses it, but Kyrie gets the rebound. Shoot. Oh, he. What the hell did he shoot it for? What a dumbass. What a dumbass. I'm pissed. I'm pissed about this shit. We just suffered a horrible loss to the fucking shit. Tell you what, if you guys did like this video, make sure you guys hit the thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do. Let's see who's the player of the game, and let's see all the end of the game nonsense and press conference and all that shit. Fair. I only got 115 SP. This is bullshit. Bullshit. 20 minutes though, 10 points, 2 rebounds. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Rebounds suck. But I know defensively I played a pretty good game. I do know that much. Let's see, performance. Look at Kyrie. He did score 28. Yeah, I think they say the matchup won the battle. Oh well. Alright, so with that said, get to this press conference. You know it's coming.
Tough loss tonight. You might even say the team took a collective punch to the stomach, giving that one up. What are you thinking after losing a game that many people would say?
Whole bunch of bullshit. To dwell on it, my teammates didn't start. We missed a great chance. I'm thinking we blew it. That's the answer.
I'm thinking we blew it. No need to elaborate. That's all there is to it. We blew it.
Hell yeah.
Hopefully that's enough for your story, because I got nothing more to say. I'm out.
Yep. Pretty much the local fan support fans. Fuck the fans. They needed to go ahead and trade me. I don't know if I requested a trade in a previous episode or not. I know that I've been AWOL for a while, so career milestone achieved. Record 2 steals in a single game. That's right. Record 3 steals in a single game. That's right. Got some milestones. Look at the defense I was playing. Alright, let's see. Fans. Not, oh, I almost got 100,000 fans. Alright. Ace in the hole. Oh man, that was a heartbreaker tonight. Good game, King. You guys gave it all your... and just fell short. It was only by 3 points, though. Nothing to be ashamed of, man. Jerz the Curse. Sad face. King going for 3 rips and we still lose. Come on, Cavaliers. We asked exactly... Trey Kirby, when asked exactly what slipped up in the loss, King said, we didn't execute down the stretch, so we didn't deserve to win. Yeah, I didn't say that shit at all. If you want to know the truth. But it is what it is. These cocksuckers, man, they pissed me off to a new level. To a new level. We got 2 drills out there available. Let's see here. Before we quit... Well, I'll tell you what we are going to do. We're going to meet with this GM. And we're going to go ahead and request a trade, man. I'm pretty pissed off. I'm not happy with any of this. Any of this. I hate Kyrie. I hate all of them. I would like to be traded.
Hey, man. I'm not coming in.
Pretty much it.
To act tough and demand a trade, but I really feel like a change of scenery is what I need for my career right now. You think that request is something you can honor?
I'm not happy with this team at all. They play like shit.
I appreciate you coming to me on this matter respectfully. I know we've had our ups and downs, but I really respect your game. What ultimately
they play like shit. Kyrie's the only one worth a shit, and all he does is ball. I'm destined for bigger and better, I guess.
Man, I think I'm just destined for bigger and better things and what this city can provide me. It's nothing personal.
That's right. It is nothing personal.
I appreciate your candor, though. I wish this could have ended a little better. Who knows? Maybe I won't even trade you. It's my call, right? I'll throw some feelers out of the teams you're interested in, but why don't you give me a few teams?
Appreciate your candor. I wish I could have ended a little better. Who knows? Maybe I won't even trade you. It's my call, right? I'll throw some feelers out there. Why don't you give me a few teams? All right, so I'm going to give him a few teams. Teams interested in me. We got the Bobcats and the Raptors. Thick.
You think you might get the skirt on the Raptors?
Let's see here. This is, you know, obviously, even without start, I'm obviously going to say the first choice would be the Heat. I mean, that's just obvious. I ain't no dummy. Also, wouldn't mind being a Spur. And then, I'd say the Raptors or Bobcats is definitely an option. Charlotte is in bed. Alright, are you ready to send off your trade request to management? Once it's done, there's no turning back. Yeah. I've sent my trade request to him.
I'll try and make something happen here. I'll be in touch.
Sweet. Try and make something happen, huh? All right, let's go.
No doubt. All right, well,
all right, here we go. Hey, guys. Make sure you do all the subscribing bullshit and all that. And we'll see you guys next episode. And with that said...
Right now
he's going to pull that bullshit. But of course, because we got the Timberwolves up next. When we come back, hopefully we'll be traded. But if not, we got the Timberwolves. That's the way it's got to go. So we'll see y'all when we come back in the next episode. Peace out.